My name is Jason Mundell. I'm a bottling supervisor. I get the wine from the cellar. It gets filtered into the bottling. And then I take the wine and put it in the bottles. The bottles come empty in. I rinse it out with ozone water. Then there's a vacuum puller to get all the oxygen out of the bottle. Then it gets filled. Then there's liquid nitrogen dosed into the bottle. And then it gets screw capped on the end of the line. And then the pelletized bottles gets put in the store.